one thing I do wonder about is how Murray can just sleep through all of this. Being stuck in the ice age and he's just sleeping. But it seems like we got Operation Jurassic Theory going on here. Shouldn't be meeping around this hour. Gonga. Operation Jurassic Theory.
Alright, the time has come to deal with Grizz. This guy is a menace to the time continuum, not to mention the arts. And it's time to shut him and his counterfeit cave painting production down. It appears he's already beefed up security, so he's probably expecting us. But thanks to Carmelita, we have complete schematics of his mountain base. So once we get inside, I'll be able to target the egg bats and make sure they're scrambled. Just a little egg humor. Next, Bob, you'll need to climb the main generator tower and pry the pressure valves open to completely disrupt power. That should start a fatal chain reaction in the system. Murray, at this point, you'll have to get to the master control panel and make sure no one can reset the system before the damage is done. Of course, you'll need to use your pugilistic skills on any guards that might get in your way. After this, the system will be completely disabled and we can do a little bear hunting. Sly, it'll be your job to take down Grizz when we find him. Well, that's the plan. You should all be clear on what needs to be done, so let's get out there and put this bear on ice.
Let's put this bear on ice, man. There is no reason to be scared here at all. Now let's see where we gotta go. We gotta go up there. So far, Slipe, Koopa, Thieves in Time has been good. Kinda sad they didn't bring out the fifth one. Interact. Carmelita and her shock pistol. Dangerous. Isn't that right, Fluffy? Should have seen it. Pinky was having food in his mouth and then dropped it and then onto Fluffy's head. Little Pinky is dropping food on Fluffy's head. Funny thing is that he isn't stepping, he is rolling. But he didn't die. course that didn't reach. Bring you up for sure. Shouldn't mess with lava. Give me your money first. Bentley will die. Bring her faster, he has shiny pockets. And why Pinky is flying away so fast after Fluffy? No idea. Let's see if you can use your hacking skills, Bentley. Had a bit of some. Nope. Forgot all about that. Who even leaves holes in those circuit boards, huh? bring them up faster. Can't live with a time change yet. That's why they're up this late and meet. No. 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 But we move the hour forward. No. See you at the top. But they're up later. Something is weird. Let's interact with this one. Great job, Bob. Let's climb this fiery wall. Spikes? I'll wait with you. Just one more valve. And I guess I'm going wrong. Wouldn't amaze me. Actually, didn't go wrong. Come on, Bob. You can break this. Well, that's bad. We don't have a lot of time here, Flying. Use your pounce to reach that platform and take out the guard. Use my what? Oh, pelt. Direct. Okay. That didn't work out as planned. Already figured it out, Bentley. But I just got burnt. See you hiding back there.
compliment. I'll take it.
Play the hustle, Sly.
Thanks. Now let's go find Murray.
Man, I knew I should have made that left turn.
You're not newt.
Riz, no way I'm letting this chump get away. Bombs away! The Murray's got a beef with you, punk!
Murray, we have to help him.
Wait a sec, guys. Murray can handle this.
What?
Yeah, it's okay. Bentley's right. My money's on the hippo.
Oh, snap! What have we here? It's a big nightmare.
Trust me, pal. You ain't dreaming.
I'm tired of you Cooper chumps. The paradox, everybody. All I ever really wanted to do, escape.
That's right.
Okay?
No. It ain't okay. You know why the Grizz love skating?
It's clean, man.
It's like just me and the ice. No complications, no hassle, no worries. Ever since I was a little kid, a little cub, it's the only time I truly feel free. And now, you Cooper punks roll in and you go spoil my dream? Well, it ain't going down like that. You better check the script back, man, because the Grizz is about to show you how to skate time. Oh, man, this won't take.
Okay, I guess you're skating, Mr. Griston. I suppose a belly flopping when it comes to that. Like that. Well, I guess that's how it's supposed to take him up there. Can you stop turning into ice? Boss fight is this? Come on, Gris, you can do better than that. It's cheating, I was itching my nose. Isn't cool to take more like that when you're stuck in the air.
Oh!
No colors, beat the crap out of him. Yeah, I'm gonna die. What kind of move was that, Gris? No, this was a checkpoint. But I hate his moves. There you go. This must be the last time.
Nice moves, Murray.
You were great.
That performance was definitely a 10, pal. Thanks, guys. I guess this makes up for all my screw ups lately.
Murray, we all make mistakes. It happens. But it doesn't matter because we're a team and we all have each other's backs. That's why we're unbeatable.
Yeah, what he said. Today, you were the hero, Murray. Don't you forget it.
Aw, shucks. Hey, I'm starved. Anybody bring anything to eat? French fries? Pizza? Anything? An apple, even?
Carmelita had cooled off a bit. But she hadn't forgiven me yet, and I really couldn't blame her. The last thing she wanted to do was join up with a bunch of thieves.
something that went against everything she stood for. I could tell it was a tough decision, but in the end, she knew it was probably her only shot at busting the paradox. Dimitri was happy to finally hear from us, as he'd been worried his bros were warping their faces off, whatever that meant. He pointed us to our next destination, medieval England, and as it turned out, Grizz's crown was the perfect object to get us there. So, although we'd only uncovered this Ice Age scheme by accident, luck was definitely on our side. And we left in a confident mood, ready to tackle whatever fate had in store for us.